soldiers on the streets of America.
At the same time, there are also men, women, mommies, daddies, brothers, sisters, aunts, and uncles. They are people just like all of us. They happen to be super brave people who will go help strangers in scary situations that most are too afraid to handle.
There you go. Thanks for coming and visiting us. I hope you enjoyed your time here.
I wanted to have this lunch just to say thank you to the police officers.